Hello everyone and welcome back to part number 17, I think, of Supernatural Mama. And the boys are at the breakfast table eating some waffles and Olivia is on cloud nine right now. Because Olivia was voted prom queen when she went to the prom and she is super happy about that. She has a love interest now as well, and I know that she's been dying for the weekend to come, just so that she can have a bit of a date with him, and it's Juan Marco Torres. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to invite him over. So I'm not going to scoot anywhere, I'm just going to invite him over. He should be up by now, you would imagine. Shannon is in bed at the moment. I did do a day off camera just so that we could get Ezra and Wednesday's skills up, because I realised they don't really have any skills, i.e. they couldn't walk, they couldn't talk, and they couldn't pee in a potty, and that is not good. It's not good, because Ezra, for example, is due to age up today. Yeah, today. So that would not have been good. So, oh my goodness. You're keen? Okay, Shannon, don't talk to him. Go and greet him. So, friendly, we'll gossip with him. So I think it would be, what are you doing, Blake? Oliver. Blake. And Oliver is super duper into Adria Parker, and he's been texting her as well. So they've got quite a good thing going. He's working today, so he's not going to be seeing her. But Blake has got a bit of heartbreaking to do, because as you can see, he's a romantic interest with Whitney, but he really likes Rachel, like really likes her, and they get on really, really well. But I don't want Blake having a reputation, so Whitney has to come over for Blake to say, I just want to be friends with you. I don't want anything else with you, so can you come over so that we can, you know, shoot the breeze, and I'll tell you I don't want you anymore. which isn't great, but never mind. So what I'm going to do with her and him is just have a bit of fun. Okay, well, they're starting a snowball fight anyway, so that's perfectly fine. Okay, and Whitney is here already. I'm loving her keenness as well. And the awkward thing is, it's his best friend. So it's kind of like he's coming out to break her heart, but it's his best friend. So it's kind of awkward, but it needs to be done. Why are you shaking hands like you're in romantic interest? Alright, so. Okay, Oliver, I don't want you to be in the group. So, form group. You already joined a group. So, how is it you get out the group? I cannot remember. So, he needs to just ask to be just friends. So, where is that interaction? Where is that? Is it it wouldn't be friendly, would it? No. Help me out. There we go. Ask to be just friends. So, I'm sorry, Whitney. I'm sorry, but you know, he likes the other. Oh my goodness, she is not happy. Right, so let's just apologize. We're sorry, but you know, at the end of the day, we have to go with our heart, and our heart belongs to Missy over here. So we're going to invite her over and say, ask her to leave. Oh, she's giving him a wave, so she can't be too mad at him, so that's not too bad. And we'll get him to send her a couple of texts before he goes to work. So we'll get him, because he's really, really into her. And how are we doing with her? What are you doing speaking to him? Where is her? Oh, we also extended the garage and got a new car. So that was good. So why don't we romantic, why don't we compliment his personality? Yes, let's do that. You know, you really should have got changed out your PJs. It's not the best look, Olivia, but she's like that. Well, if he can't like me the way I am, then fair enough. So let's just have, so they're on a date now, so that's awesome. So romantic, we'll have a flirt with him. romantic. Give him an amorous hug. We'll ask if single because, oh, so cute. We'll ask if he's single. I don't know about his outfit. Kind of, you know, crocodile teeth and all that jazz, but never mind. And we'll compliment his personality as well. So, where could we go? What outing can we go and see a movie? A 10 movie with date. Yes, we can. So let's go and see. What would boys like? What do boys like? They like big explosions. So explosion 2, bigger, better, louder. So let us go and do that, Olivia. So you can go and go on a bit of a movie date with your man. Yeah, you need to go with him. Oh my goodness, she's here and I totally didn't realise. Well, you're in speaking to Shannon. So greet her. So Shannon, if you can just go and clean that, because that's pretty smelly. And if we do romantic, a bit of an amorous hug with her. Because he really likes her. Yeah, Blake. Yeah, Blake, that's what we like to see. A bit of romantic interest. A bit of a flirt with her. I don't know if she seems that interested. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, Shannon, and we are on our baby mission because you've not been pregnant for a few episodes now. So, let us invite over Mr. Warren Chong. Now, it seems to have been successful up until this point. So, romantic, compliment personality. Okay, so Warren's going to come over as well. So, we're doing quite well. We are doing quite well. So, an amorous hug. And then, you know what? Why don't we give her some flowers? Because she deserves some flowers. They're best friends now. I'm not loving her outfit choice. But, you know, at the end of the day, she can be made over. That's not a problem. Aww. Oh, Blake, you're such a romantic. You're such a romantic. And compliment her appearance. Shannon, come and greet your boo. Greet him. And give him a friendly... Why don't we... Right, greet him first. Okay, Blake. Oh, that's a funny... No, where are you going? No! Oh, Rachel! Why does this always happen to me? Why is it just before, you know, I'm about to make my move, they go freaking home? Right, so he thinks Shannon's alluring, so that's a good thing. So give amazing massage. Warren, see if you diss me today. Oh, well, diss Shannon. I am not going to be happy. And we will have to have words. Because we need your baby makers. Yes, we do. We need it. We need to have a fairy baby. And you are going to give us a fairy baby if it freaking kills me. Okay, so he's kissing her. He thinks she's very alluring. So we'll wink at him. She's extremely irresistible. So you know what? I'm going to try for a baby in the shower with Warren. And he better do it, Warren, I swear. Oh my goodness, Warren! Why not? Oh, embrace him then. Romantic. Compliment his appearance. Warren, I'm really not enjoying having to chase you. I mean, you're a man, for goodness sake. It shouldn't be this difficult. Olivia hasn't started a group. Olivia Christie has already started a group. But you're not Olivia, you're Shannon. So what's that all about? Right, embrace, romantic. Okay, let's propose going steady with them and see if this works, because I really don't know. Okay, so their boyfriend and girlfriend. Right, okay. So romantic. Make out. So they're going out with each other now. She's so gonna dump him, but you know. So Olivia Christie just saw a movie. So he's loving that. So he's like that. Yep, right. So sure, don't you go home. Don't you... Oh my good gracious me. Why? Right, okay. Olivia, where are you? Where are you, my sweetheart? And where's your date? So he's. You went to see a movie. Well, where is he? Don't tell me he's went home as well. Like, seriously? Why would he go home? You're building a snowman. Where are you? Are you round about the back in the movie theatre? Yes, you are. Right, romantic and amorous hug. So we'll have a bit of romance, and I'm just going to go in for the kill. Romantic. I'm going to have our first kiss. Not that. Excuse me. Not that romantic, you know, round the back of the movie theatre. With a dumpster in the background, but yeah. Okay, she just walked through that gate. Okay, we'll do it this way so that it doesn't look, you know, majorly bad. Okay, awesome. Oh, it's so exciting! I love it. I love teenage romance. It's so cute. So cute. So, compliment his appearance. Why is it not giving me the steady? You know, he's a romantic interest. So, hold his hand. Aww, romantic. Let's massage him. I would really quite like for them to go steady because that would be so nice. And we will do another kiss. Yeah. Romantic. Ask a sign. Romantic. I don't know whether it's because the bar isn't and she doesn't really know much about him. That may probably be the problem. So we'll share a little secret with him and talk about movies. We'll just fast forward through this. And he wants to have a she wants to have a great date with him. Right, that's fine. So we can do that. Okay. So he's a Libra, so we know that. So that's fine. Oh my goodness. I love you. Oh. Really? That's like wow, big steps, you know. I'm surprised he's not ran away, so you know, first date and all that, telling someone you love them, that's not really the way to go. But you know. Oh, heat the moment kiss, yeah. Hold his hands, romantic, flirt, romantic, and compliment his personality. Yeah. Is he already her boyfriend? Is this what the problem is? No, he's just a romantic interest. So I think what we'll do with you as well then, Shannon, is you can eat here with date. So it's going to cost me 75 freaking simoleons for you to eat here with him, but I think you're hungry and I think that would just really seal the deal. Yeah. So on you go. Go into the nice restaurant. Go in. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so how are we doing at home? It's Ezra's birthday, so he's aging up. Oh, we haven't even bought my cake or anything. Okay, like zoom in on him then. Yes. So there's no one there to celebrate with him. Aww. Right, you can stay for dessert. Here he is, it's our first alien child. Oh no. With crawling and cribs finally behind him, yada yada. During his modest early development, you will not be able to choose a trait for Ezra. That's because I was a rubbish mother. He has got the perceptive trait. Okay, well, perceptive's fine, isn't it? That's not too bad at all. Okay, so you, little mister. Cool. So let's see what we have here. So, master controller, stylist. Let's have a little look and see what we have with you. Aww, he's cute. Shannon Christie is proud that Ezra Christie just became a child. Aww, well, I'm glad you're proud, Shannon. I am glad you're proud. So we're going to give him a little. Here we go again. Here we go again. What hairstyle shall we give him? Oh no. What about? Yeah, we'll give him. I do this all the time. Right, we'll give him that one. Why not? And we will change his everyday wear. So, yeah. So, I'm not going to go for that. So, what can we go for? I do kind of like dungarees and little boys. I don't really think that there's anything really wrong with it as such. So, we can have a little look here. Everyday wear. So, I'm going to kind of put him in that. Okay. But not with shorts on because it's freezing outside. And we'll put some green chinos on him. You know, kind of going with the green alien theme, I guess. What about some little... Yeah, that's cute. That is cute. And his outerwear. I always do the outerwear. Because, you know, we see them in the outerwear a lot. Especially when it's snowing. Ah, I quite like that. Apart from maybe the purple gloves, but that will do. That will do for now, Ezra. Awesome. Okay, so what kind of position are we in? So Olivia is growing up. Right, so that must be his sleepwear, so that's fine. So change into everyday. That's fine. And we will set bed ownership to you. Excellent. Okay, Olivia. Let's see how we're getting on now. Alright. So hopefully he should just be coming out soon. There we go. No, don't make a snow angel. Okay, so she had a great date with him. She didn't get a chance to ask him to be her boyfriend, but the relationships... Oh, look at that. Go for dinner always really helps relationships, so that's good. So hopefully in the next part we will get her together. And Shannon is outside and she's about to respond to a question from him. So I'm really disappointed, really, really disappointed that Shannon isn't pregnant in this part. So she's definitely have to get pregnant in the next part because I really want... It's hard to imagine the date going any better. Playful banter gave way to gazing into each other's eyes. Awesome. So I think what we'll do with you, little missy, yep, you can go to sleep. Good, good. Wednesday, what are you doing? So who can help her? So Blake, you can potty train Wednesday for me, please. Please, Blake. That would be awesome. And he's best friends with her. So that is fine. He's also best friends with Olivia as well, which I think is super sweet. So he's really helped Shannon, you know, with the kids and stuff. And his relationship with Shannon is an old friend as well. So if you think about how far the two of them have come, you know, they didn't really like each other at the beginning. But Shannon has matured quite a bit, really. Ezra, really get inside. You know, Shannon has matured quite a bit. You know, all these kids would do that to you. You know, so let's eat some cake, and if you can get inside, that would be awesome. And why don't you watch TV with your brother? Even though your fun's up, you can go and watch. Okay, so how are we getting on? Because we've got room for another crib, but I think Olivia is going to have to go. And I think, you know, Oliver, if he can make a go of things with his missus, with his... Adria Parker, you know, he could possibly, you know, I think he's kind of thinking about making things official with her and seeing what route that they can go down as well as a family. Right, so Blake, can you change her? Yes, he is. See, Blake is just freaking awesome. I love Blake. It's just a shame that him and Shannon can't fall in love with each other, but you can't thingy these things. It's not something that they've really thought of themselves, so I can't really do much about that. So Shannon is going to bed, Olivia is in bed after an awesome date, and Oliver is also in his bed. So I'm just going to get Blake to get some food and then go to his bed, and I'm going to leave it there, guys. And thank you once again for joining me, and I promise in the next part Shannon will get pregnant, whether it's by Mr. freaking oh annoying Warren, or whether I have to just go for Pip, you know, dump Warren and go for Pip, because this is really frustrating the life out of me. It really is. So anyway, guys, so you have an amazing day, and I shall talk to you in the next part. Bye, guys.